Deutschland Network in 2013. During this brief introduction, we will cover how to start up the unit for operation, get moving, and then how to bring the unit to a stop. To start with, climb aboard via the cab door and sit. During normal operation, this unit draws electricity from the overhead catenary via a pantograph. However, since the pantograph is currently in the down position, we have to power the initial systems by priming the auxiliary battery. With power available, use the master key to unlock the control desk and turn on the multifunction displays. Now activate the pantograph so that it raises up and makes contact with the overhead catenary. Set the exterior lights for normal operation. Set the reverser to forward. Sound the horn to warn anyone around that the unit is about to move. This unit has two braking systems, an indirect brake and a blended brake that is part of the power brake handle. Set the indirect brake to release. This brake is generally not required. Move the power brake handle as required, and the train will... Great work. The unit is now moving. Set the power... Before traveling too far, let's bring the train to a halt. And to do this, move the power brake handle as required. Now that the unit has stopped, press the parking brake on button. Well done. That concludes this brief introduction to the Talon 2 articulated electric multiple unit. A manual is also included, which covers everything in this tutorial and more.